Now then, this is something worth noting. I can't quite get over how productive this movie of mine has been. I mean, amidst all the issues with the voices, things have gone swimmingly. I just need to tie up a few loose ends, and then I should be good and ready to go.
Hey, Adam. How are things going? I heard your film is coming along nicely.
It's going well, thanks, Darren. How are Sarah and the kids doing?
They are doing well, although Sarah's not too keen on my beard. However, she said that I can keep it, because my real-life self has one.
Is there anything I can help you with?
Actually, it's quite the opposite. I came up to see if I can help promote your movie.
Now that I come to think about it, a poster would be wonderful. That way, people can see what I've been working on for the past few months.
Not a problem, Adam. I'll get my good friends at the DMC press office to make you up a nice glossy poster. They know what it's for, and they will be thrilled to help out. Also, Lizzie is drafting out an article for you.
Oh my goodness. Lizzie, thank you very much. This should help me promote my movie. I'll be sure to share this post when I get the time.
It's my pleasure, Adam. I'm looking forward to seeing it. By the way, I've been hearing about it. Your movie is going to be amazing.
That's my daughter for you, Adam. She's always been inspired by what you put your hands to.
Absolutely, Dad. If ever I find myself in need of a pick-me-up, Adam, I always turn to your content, and I'm finding myself on cloud nine.
I am so touched by that, Lizzie. I'm just going to put in some finishing touches, and I shall be over to see you soon.
Come on, honey. Let's go and chase up on the press office, and see what they've got in store.
Absolutely, Dad. As for you, Adam, if you need anything, I'm only a phone call away. Keep up the brilliant work.
That's so very sweet. On that note, I shall finish off my movie, and I shall be good and ready to go.